Have you ever wondered why it is so difficult to be a woman of purity, purpose, and Proverbs 31 virtue? In the new book, Letters to Her, Becoming a Woman of Purity, Purpose, and Proverbs 31 Virtue, Jennifer Imediegwu gives you the key to prevailing over resistance every woman faces, both internally and externally. Are you war-weary and doing good? Are you ready to finally win your battle that will ultimately define you? Author Jennifer Imediegwu offers the victory in the book Letters to Her, which is read and taken to heart. It is a letter to you. In Letters to Her, Jennifer shows you that if you are a God-fearing woman, your biggest battle is between your flesh and your spirit. It is the struggle of your own desires versus what God desires for you, to walk the path He has set forth for you, should you dare to trust His leading. But while it respects your own free will, it is a walk that brings you to the crossroads of embracing the fleeting fancies of your flesh or connecting with your spiritual destiny. In the pages of Letters to Her, Jennifer Imediegwu challenges you to take the flesh-defying quest of finding your true self while temporarily existing in a lost and dying world. While reading Letters to Her, you will be finding you, finding the depth of your soul, the purity of your heart, and the godliness of your lifestyle, while immersed in a society that promotes materialism, sexiness, and temporary bliss 24/7, with virtually nowhere to run or hide from its incessant hedonistic drumbeat. But the book Letters to Her goes beyond your destiny alone. It probes your joint purpose in the realm called marriage, where being in divine connection, where 1 + 1 equals far more than 2. Are you ready for your journey above the world you are temporarily bound to? Commit to reading the book Letters to Her, Becoming a Woman of Purity, Purpose, and Proverbs 31 Virtue, and conquer once and for all the issues that can hinder you most, including broken family relationships and unhealthy dating relationships. Your heart will awaken as Jennifer interweaves ancient scriptural texts with her personal story, illuminating how godly friendships, mentoring friendships, and a truly connected marital relationship built on scriptural principles are a winning formula for a robust, successful life. Letters to Her will ignite that passion deep within you and point you to your true Father, whose love is never failing, so you may enjoy greatness in every aspect of your life and glorify God. Letters to Her is a timely and refreshing message for women of all ages. Whether you're a single woman on the cusp of adulthood, a wife and mother of growing children, or a grandmother contemplating your life and legacy, but most of all, Letters to Her is a book for you. Order your copy today on Amazon.com or BarnesandNobles.com. To learn more and to check out Jennifer's blog, visit exceptional-living.org.